Welcome back to Zweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweetieville. I am Zweetie Pie, and today we are back with the magical realm of magic. I don't know what I was gonna say. Oh, I just hacked that up. And we have to finish her herbalism skill. She is like so desperately close. So close. Let's see. Do we have anything out here we can do? Come tend the garden. You're not going to get on the computer. We got some mushrooms, it looks like. Okay, don't need any tending. Sweet! Well, we need either elderberry or huckleberry. So, we are going to go on the hunt again. Why did I hit that? I need to hit vacation. And no, let's go through the towns first. That would be faster. So, I have all the packs now, so let's go here. And we're going by ourselves. And after the screen loads, come on. I hate loading screens. And with all the CC I got, it takes forever to go through a loading screen. I just need to get used to playing vanilla. I won't have this problem, but I can't play vanilla. I just can't do it. All right. Come buy items. Give me a huckleberry or an elderberry, please. I need two. I either need two huckleberries or two elderberries. Nope. You don't have any. Come buy items over here. Usually if I find them here, I find them from this shop, but I always check both. Come on. Yeah, glow orbs. No. Okay. Go home. That was a bust. And let's see, we can try. Like desperately cold all of a sudden. And go to the magic realm. You might get lucky. You never know. We'll take a look. I don't know what to do. We just need one more, like, cream, one more, like, potion, and we have it. We've been trying for so long. Okay, if they have it here, it's over here. Come on, keep your fingers crossed. We got this. No. Are you flipping kidding me?
Cross Nova?
Ones. Okay. Well, so unlucky. So unlucky. Well, I don't even know what to do. I've never had a challenge be so difficult. Well, we need to join the gardening group. So, I guess figure out how to do that. Why don't you come calm yourself down? Try to calm down. You're hysterical and you're the heir. Okay, join a club. And we have to be the garden club? Let's see. You wake up one morning and venture into your garden. It's nice to be with your plant friends. You decide to join Garden Gnomes Club to plant kindness and see what relationship blooms. Alright. While at a club gathering, your hand brushes another sim and you think to yourself, oh, Kale, yeah, I dig you. Time passes, you fall in love, and one day they look over at you and sheepishly admit, I aloe you very much. Get married if you want, but the sim is being the heir. Okay. Gardening. Huh. Garden Gnomes Club. Alright, well, we're creating the Garden Gnomes Club again. Club hangout here. Requirements. Skill level 2 of gardening. Club activities. Outdoor. Tin garden. Obviously as one. Be friendly. So they'll talk a lot. You can fish here. Use cauldron. And grill. And you cannot be mean to anyone. Let's see. There's Michael, Azamu, Lyle, picking all guys right now. Shindo. And Kira. We have a girl in there. Oh. Gardening. There we go. Come garden with us. Congratulations, Haley has successfully, I can't read it that fast, created the Garden Gnomes Club. Now it's time to recruit new members and hit the town. Already did. I'm ahead of you. Start a gathering. Club members been noticed. They're on their way. Wait, you're pregnant again? Mom! I need that house. You're about to get kicked out. So let's see. Discuss interests. Enthuse about magic. Where's the rest of them? Oh, he's fishing. Okay. We will come enthuse about magic to him.
Ooh.
Yes! Get to know. Stop! You're supposed to interrupt him. Join. Oh. Dude. I hate you. You finished it. Talk about potion mishaps. Help out. Okay. Mean. I can't be mean. Mischievous. What's that spot? Okay, this might be cheating, but I'm doing it. I'm resetting him. Probably not gonna work, but you're in my house, and I've been bugging you, so we just need one more. I feel so cheaty. I'm so sorry, guys. But I just can't do this anymore. If only I would have started this a long time ago, probably would have saved us some headache. Yeah, look at that!
Oh no.
Would have saved us some headaches.
Say again.
Alright, so lock the camera. Invite to hang out at current lot. So let's ask him about his career. He's unemployed. Okay. Let's ask about your career.
Huh. Oh. Huh. Oh.
Ask about career. He's a mail carrier. Okay. At least he has a job. Okay, let's end the gathering. No, I could have just ended the gathering and made them stop doing what they were doing since they all left so fast. Then I wouldn't have felt like cheating. So we're just going to say end the gathering. And yeah, they left the potion. Sorry, guys. I just couldn't do it anymore. Just couldn't. Alright, it's 1 o'clock at night. Alright. So, let's get out my master little notes here. We mastered herbalism. We mastered gardening. There is nothing left but to have a baby and get the next gen going. Okay. So, I feel a little better about that. So, I'm just going to let her do whatever she wants to do to run through the night. And then we'll call over the guys one by one and see which one we like better. And then we'll start a group gathering and we'll pick the one we want. And I think that sounds about as fair can get. So if you guys have any other options, please leave them in a comment for me down below if you'd like to see something else. Because that'll probably be the next episode. Because I just looked at the timer and yeah. So I've been playing longer than I thought. So at least we got the skills accomplished and stuff. So we're going to end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. At least we have our skills done. We can work on everything else and we don't have to worry about anything. And she can just have a family and go about her way. Let's go harvest all those and stuff. So I'm going to end it here, guys. Leave me a comment down below if you guys are up for the guy shopping. And we'll go from there. So until next time, all my sweetians out there, have a sweetie-licious day. Bye, guys.